I guess every family's got a story. This is ours. Your great-grandmother was Austrian, an Austrian labelled Jewish. She somehow escaped Vienna before the start of the Second World War, and so here you are. Her parents, your great-great-grandparents, weren't so lucky. I'm passing this story on to you so that you understand what hate can do, and that you should always choose the opposite. Let me try to explain to you here what happened and why.